one of the more frequently asked questions I get is, what do I do with all the things that I find metal detecting? If I can find something that pertains to a certain area's history, I donate them. I have donated to the museum behind me. This is in Mabel, Wisconsin, the Mabel, Wisconsin Limestone Museum. I have donated once before, but today I am dropping off an old iron, a couple of old beer bottles. Stay tuned, and we'll see if we can get some footage of the inside for you.